strongly believed in honoring the people that died to give us freedom. Since I was 6 years old, I would dress up in camo and honor the flag. As my siblings would be throwing water balloons, I would be thanking the soldiers their prayer. For some reason, I knew I owed them a remembrance of thanks.
Wallace Wood, Clarence Wright, Charles Young.